my god. Another one.
So you're probably here because you also want to unlock the Ultimate Camo, and it works for every camo actually, this method. It's a glitch in Vanguard. Make sure you have a controller, and this only works on PC. I don't know if it works on console because I don't have a console. I've heard people saying that it works on console, so you can try it also. But have a controller, a keyboard and mouse. Once you're with the mouse, go over none. Hover there over. While you're hovering, press left on your controller. Keep pressing it, and then just keep spamming A till you get it. Sometimes it's hard, but there you see, I got it. Just keep pressing it and then you will get it. Here I'm also gonna try Dark Aether so you can see it. And as you see, it's pretty simple. Which one do you think that looks better? Let me know in the comments. I hope you liked the intro with the gameplay. It wasn't that good, but I just wanted to show you guys because I got a lot of questions on how you can get this camo. That's it for this video. Make sure to drop a like because it helps a lot in the YouTube algorithm. And make sure to subscribe because it supports me a lot. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in my next video.